It was fucking worth.
Quay.
Alright.
Key. Key.
Quay.
Quay.
I just got wings. That was the hardest secret I've ever found.
Alright, secret exit on this one.
Alrighty.
Is it secret? Oh!
Oh, fuck this. I'm just gonna be over here.
Nice spawn room!
Oh, mega pulling. Oh, railgun ammo. I don't even care if I'm dying. No, you took it!
You took the fucking red ammo! You can't leave me with nothing!
It's red, that's why I took it.
Yeah, it's red.
Watch
your dead!
Saw the balls will make it, and it's fine.
Twister tossed me off.
There's nothing up here, Wiki do anyway, so it's fine. All right, let's do start. Actually, you get down there.
Oh, asshole! What's gonna be today? Is this what's gonna be, Mike?
You know, this is like
I gotta be on fucking lat a lot.
You know, this is literally the outpost. You know, we were just shooting down.
Alright, where else is there? My Torm's pulling, going out.
I was gonna make another Starship Troopers reference while we were up there, but I decided it was more fun just to shoot you down.
You know what, motherfucker? I'm not giving you any more railgun ammo.
You weren't anyways.
Nah, I would've given you the big ones.
Oh. Oh, okay.
I would've been fucking polite.
I'm just waiting for you.
Oh, we got a yellow key
now.
Rude
cunt.
Alright, we got a yellow key, Wix.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, whatever. I'll get it later. Just come up here and watch yourself.
Up here?
There's flying memes everywhere.
Get on the ground. Oh, no! Oh, God!
Oh, God, they got fireballs.
Fireballs?
No, no fucking... You're dissenting me now.
I'm dissenting something, I'll tell you that much.
I still hear the Iron Ledge.
Just a part of your soul. Time you just outright stood in front of me, come on. Like, I'm trying to shoot these fucking idiots. You're
sure.
Like,
you knocked into the water. I'm fucking dead now. You know, there's like two Iron Liches out here. Like, the problem is, like, they're multiplying outside. I just want to let you know that.
Multiply?
Oh, yeah. No.
Oh, no, they're doing complex math. Run away.
Math? Shit.
Shit.
They're getting smarter. We must defeat them. Ah. Why do I do that?
Is this definitely more America?
I'm maxed on America, that's why I'm using it.
What am I doing for America?
Ow,
ow. I'm like halfway American right now.
Oh, God!
Oh, well.
Hello.
Well, I know what I must do.
Hey, where'd the lunches go? Yo, I swear to God, they were just out here.
Yeah, sure, bro.
Okay, now they're extinct for some reason.
They multiplied to infinity and went all the way... They went beyond where maps are about to go.
And that's the
circle
life. Oh, we can make it up there now.
Okay, I see a fire mace right there. Over to the left. Oh, that didn't... Yeah, that's where I wanted to go, actually. Oh, wait, that's the yellow key, apparently.
Lello key.
Here's green. Fine, I'll just stick with green then. Head to the other door.
Oh, there's a bag of holding down there as well. I'm gonna get that.
I'll start over here.
Oh, you almost.
Oh, no, that wasn't me!
Yeah.
Oh, God, Molitor, what the fuck?
I just killed that asshole over here.
Sniper what? Elite.
Yeah.
I'm suppressing fire, don't worry.
Suppressing fire. And what's in there?
Take my disco sticky pussy shit.
And balls. Just when I thought I'd find up all my messages.
I just ate a photon torpedo.
Sorry, I left G-Tuck on, apparently. Fuck. Okay. Okay.
Man, you should apologize to...
Yeah.
YouTube.
Getting sandwiched?
Sorry. I am apologizing.
I'm gonna report your video.
Okay.
And become a YouTube hero.
Fuck you.
That bullshit.
What are you gonna do? Tell Teacher Google?
Just let
Fuck
the
you.
Trolls moderate YouTube! Great plan!
Great plan. I don't know, it's,
what if we just let all the idiots on YouTube do the work for us?
It was such bullshit. I didn't even want to talk
God.
About it.
It's all up to you now.
And I'm fucking dead. Oh, hello, Wiki.
It's none of
long time no see.
Yeah. Okay, so I got the yellow key.
Yeah, but we have to finish the green key door.
Wait, what am I doing? I got the wings.
Yeah.
Flying is cheating.
That room is hell.
Simon
Belland. Flying's a new way of life.
You just dance on Simon Belland?
I don't pay attention to like your fucking name changes, dude.
Maybe you should.
Oh fuck, dude. I just saw the room you died in. And I can't
kinda do.
I actually can't leave.
Check out.
That's it. I'm just gonna go vulnerable.
I wonder how I get in there. No. Well, let me go ahead and look around here. Oop. Oh, so that's how you do it.
Say it, man. Where's the look for Simon Belland?
Me and Mike were flying to get that.
Oh shit, he's still here!
Damn it all.
Oh, I'm fucking dead. God damn it. He gave me the illusion he was dead, but apparently he just backed up. Clever girl.
Oh shit.
Wait. That thing. What's that? Fuck. I apparently started initiating dialogue.
What? What?
I pressed the talk key, I think. And then it was wanting to talk to me. So how did you guys open that thing up, or did you do that at all?
Oh, wait, I don't know what's going on?
This thing went down before. Oh, there you go. That's the thing.
I just used it.
Like, me and Cam were just standing at spawn saying, like, what the fuck's going on?
Oh, you guys were both dead? Oh, okay.
Oh god, he's down at the floor. Oh, now he's dead.
So I like rambling.
Also, this door that no one's ever opened before. That just goes straight to the mall, huh?
There we go.
Hi.
Hi.
Wait, this really just goes over here? Holy shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Right?
I'm so disappointed in myself.
Alright.
Oh, you can get the cold one, actually. Oh, shit. No. I want to open that. Fuck, how do you open that?
Okay, blue key. Oh, shit. There's more Ophidians. Freaking snake lords.
Snake lords are my favorite kind of lord.
How'd you guys get over there?
Hard work.
What kind of...
Okay. So, clearly, Ken didn't figure it out.
Well, I'm just going to go over here next.
Guys, I want to come in. Please.
You can't, you're an innocent man.
Oh, man. How the fuck do you get over there?
At least you can have a beer, man.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, keep in mind the secret exit, alright?
No, seriously, how do you get over there?
You don't.
Oh, don't be a dick. Oh, yeah. Fuck it, there's a secret door here, fucking assholes.
Of course there is!
How the fuck would I know? Do you know who I am? I'm fucking Mike Latt. I never fucking figured this shit out.
Mike fucking chased the kills, Latt. Well, what's a secret?
Huh. You guys went over there?
Oh. Hello.
Oh, what's this?
Oh. Hey, the level exit is there. But I don't trust
Watch
it at all.
Yeah, let's not go in there.
Oh yeah, it's not the secret, is it?
Yeah, it doesn't really...
This appears to be the right way.
Oh, fuck. No! I don't want to be in here.
Okay.
Let me out.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
Well, like,
oh, it's the way back up.
There's a whole, like, other part of the level we haven't looked at yet, so.
Oh, I see.
I'm out here and I still hear Iron Liches.
Yeah, and I'm gonna fucking kill them right now.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Ah, you dead. Sucker. All the glory now belongs to me. And now I'm dead. Okay, no more glory.
Okay.
Oh, disco ring.
Oh! Oh, I found the secret exit.
Oh.
We need to find that.
Yeah, just head back into the big water room.
Ah. Because we got a blue key for some reason, didn't we? Hey, right here.
That gargoyle. Snap that fucker.
I don't see a secret exit.
Well, hang on. Oh. Get this fucking guy.
Oh
my god.
Oh, okay.
I was killing that guy trying to.
We probably should
have helped. Guys, don't notice.
Yeah, no,
guys, you're so blind with your fucking dicks.
We did notice. We were just ignoring it.
Sorry, Wiki dick. My daddy told me not to be afraid of my dick. Especially since he's just good size and all.
Can't get him. There's two of us. One of him. We can get him. We can take him. Damn it.
I'm not chicken.
All right, let's go.
Haha!
Man, I got snookered into it.
This guy, what the? Dude, I'm not even gonna pronounce this. I'm just gonna like.
Sky enough to spiral?
I'm gonna uninvent the English language if I pronounce that.
Oh god, is this like this big maze thing? Yeah, it is.
Oh, good.
I spawned looking at a saber claw's ass.
Don't press tab, guys. It'll scare you.
Well, it's not a swastika, so it's okay.
You spawned it as a swastika?
I spawned inside Hitler. It's kind of comforting, actually.
Why am I using that?
No, someday I will emerge and kill him.
Okay, I'm not fucking dealing with those guys. Hey, Wiki.
What is this, Pac-Man? I just hear someone munching.
Backstab him.
Oh, God.
Sackbab and Bumskag.
Oh yeah, you know, I just got reminded for absolutely no reason. I meant to give a shout out to Wiki because he did this thing with his thumbnails and I copied it actually. So all credits to him with you put like our faces in the thumbnail and I meant to say like, yeah, I got that from Wiki dude. I want to do that in the video.
We're 5 episodes in and that happened.
Five episodes in, yeah. But better late than never, you know.
But now you know that Mike's just copying.
No. But I will give credit where credit is due. It was a fucking great idea. I'm like, shit, I gotta take that. Just put
didn't
like,
you
the
see the thing
I have
like
all
you,
the great ideas.
Yeah.
Like you just edited a picture, put our faces
so
on it that way.
So just find this mod for this Let's Play.
That's good.
The fuck, just what ate you?
Something just slapped me. I don't know.
It was me.
It grew. Oh,
sorry.
Here we go.
When I'm behind you, it happens. Where are you guys at? That's a
we're on top of
question.
The maze.
What the fuck? How'd you guys get up there?
Ah. YOLO! Oh. I'm dead.
See me?
Oh yeah, okay, I see you now. Oh, there you go. You found the way out. Oh
there
my
was
god.
Something,
all right,
there was
Ked,
a symbol on the wall.
Ked truce, okay? Ked. Ked. Truce, man.
Oh, hi.
We gotta be a truce, man. Fuck, don't go in front of me.
No.
Fuck!
Strength, damn it.
Alright, we all fell off?
Apparently.
This is like the worst for us, dude.
Oh. Here, give me this. There.
This is just a level of like sneaking up on people and shooting in the back.
Thank goodness for the stun rate on this. Hey,
damn,
level 7.
I'm one off the six pack. Can't need card rickety. Oh, fuck.
Fuck, I'm dead. Alright, now to begin the process of finding where the fuck to go. Oh my god, this labyrinth. This is the worst when you respawn, it really is.
I know where to go. I didn't even know to look at the map.
It's because you're
lasted
cheater.
For so
hey,
long.
Mike.
What the? Can who's your name there? Rames Janor?
Rames Janor?
Thanks, I've been waiting for that one.
What is that reference to?
James Rader.
James Rader.
StarCraft.
Oh. I was thinking James Taylor.
No, you took my railgun ammo. Oh, serves you right.
I would. Because you're a rude fucker.
I didn't do anything to you. I'm a nice guy.
Fuck, this hell staff gets, like, so confusing when you're shooting up close, because it feels like you're, like, taking damage. Yeah. I can hear you're having fun there.
I got wings. Of liberty.
God damn it! I didn't want to say it, I didn't want to do it. Fuck, did it. I'm sick to my stomach.
Let's switch things up. Ow.
Hey, what's here?
Hey. Carefully. You can take that. Oh shit. Walls.
These xenomorph ass saber claws, I swear to God.
Oh lord.
It's like I'm playing AVP Classic.
Oh god, I'm gonna get sandwiched again? No!
Well, I found the snakes and ladders. This map is crazy.
Snakes and ladders. Really is.
Oh, fuck this place. I just saw things behind me spawning. Yeah.
Well, let me kick you here so I can do it outside.
Oh, you motherfucker. Let's get
out of my system.
Yeah, fuck these enemies. Hope they kill you, bitch.
Yeah, fuck
the hell
dog.
Is that freaking thing again? I'm like going around in circles just because I can't find the dang. Oh,
fuck,
there's a lift.
Yes, I got the six pack.
You didn't help me at all, Ken.
Yeah, right away. What are you expecting? It's me.
Ah!
I like how my crosshair turns into, like, myself. What the fuck? How are these guys still alive? Okay. What the hell?
Yeah, let's run this way.
Why is there a stairway going down?
Stairway to hell.
I think I'm dead.
I'm heading downstairs too.
Are we in heaven, and that's the stairway to it? To us?
I'm just thinking it's an easier way of getting to the top, sorry.
I found green door.
Found the yellow key.
Yellow door. That's what I found. So clearly the stairways just go down to...
Probably shitty a place somewhere right now.
I don't think that's possible.
Oh, ye of little faith.
Oh, you found the way in.
There, you can have the wings.
I already have one, so take it.
No, too late, I died.
How the fuck did you get in that room, even?
Some sort of dark room I entered in.
Dark room.
Hey, Colt, hold the lift for me. Thanks. Top floor.
Thank you, elevator boy.
No, you take the cold one. I wanted it.
Yeah, well, you have to tip him because he's the elevator boy. Don't you know fucking proper etiquette at all?
I don't know. Would you do tips in cold ones?
I know I would.
If I give you a six pack, would that be good payment?
Yeah,
that's a yellow key.
Yeah, that's a yellow door.
Hey, I found the yellow door. Yellow key. Hey, it's full of death.
Oh, you had the yellow key? Where'd you get that from?
It is a stairway to hell!
Where'd you get the yellow key from?
It was in that room where you died.
Yeah, which one? Oh, here it is, I found it.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Holy shit, hell is full of xenomorphs!
I'm coming. Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's why we should've called them xenomorphs.
Look at all these corpses!
I'm just gonna get my ring ready for this.
I mean, I've already killed a lot of them, but can't be that many more left in here, honestly.
I'm coming.
Wow. Yeah, story of my life.
Yeah, fuck it.
Careful.
I see what you did. What the fuck? How do we get up here? Oh, I see. What have I done?
Oh, hello, my old friend.
Wrecked.
That almost killed me.
This will probably kill you.
Yep. I was like, I was zero health. Like, it's not worth it to pop all these flasks.
Sure it is.
Bro, let's ask for a cold one. See, like, the flasks are also cold ones, but it's not the cold one, you know? You know what I mean?
You know, it's technically in line with our Doom I've been drinking again reference. Or whatever the fuck we were doing in that one.
Fuck it, I've been drinking again.
That one. One guy actually mentioned it. He fucking loves that,
I don't know why people find me funny. I don't get it, man. My dears are cycle memes.
Because you're
fucking
different.
The trash, man.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of the way. I need to go down here to get the fucking whatevers.
The whatevers?
Yeah, the green.
But it kills you.
Do you know where that's from now?
No. I think we were watching something. I don't remember what, though.
When you mentioned it last episode, I wasn't like, episode by episode, I mean like the actual Heretic episode.
Yeah.
I was like, I realized too late that I didn't actually clarify. I was like, I don't want to bring it up again. But now that we're there again, do you want to hazard a guess?
Probably that person we don't like or something, I don't know.
No! Well, what? Actually, I mean, I guess
this is where
kind of.
In the ring.
Oh, wait, I don't know. I remember we just saw it from some video and then, I'm dead.
Alright, tell you what.
We saw it from some video now and we took it completely out of context.
It was your video, you shithead.
Oh, was it? Okay.
Ooh.
Oh.
It's just fucking tactical LP.
But what was it from?
Does the green kill you?
Oh, I remember now. It was from that TF2 thing of that fucking, like...
Yeah.
That, sorry.
The map that lasted forever.
Yeah, the map that lasts forever. And at some point, someone in the chat... I remember now. Someone in the chat typed, does the green kill you? I remember
that
now.
That just became the fucking meme of the week. I'm surprised you forgot it, because that's all you fucking going on about in StarCraft, like, I just screen kill you. Like,
yeah, I remember now, sorry.
Fucking goldfish,
I'm not
lad,
the fucking,
I swear to God.
I'm not a wizard of memes, dude, I fucking, like, whatever.
It's not even a wizard of memes, it's your own content.
It's not, well, it's someone said it in the chat, I never noticed it until we watched it again.
Yeah, and then you fucking loved it, you just couldn't get enough of that
shit.
It was
fucking hilarious, that's why. I don't know why, but... I'm just gonna get the blue key, so if I die, I don't have to come back here. Actually, wait, they got locked up again.
There.
Hang on, I'm coming to get the blue key as well.
I don't think I could actually leave this place.
I got you covered,
That's alright, I got the blue key.
Don't worry, I'm just strafing around the fucking this place, so it's fine. These guys are actually...
I can't open the
door. As long as I can, I think I gotta kill these guys, so let me kill them all. Because I think as long as they circle strafe, they can't actually hurt me.
Wow. Fucking memes.
You know, I could just cast that device out of here, but you know.
That's what I did.
One of them actually dropped the film power, though.
Oh, value.
Oh, and now I'm dead. I am so fucking dead. I am the dead.
You know, it's...
Yeah, I'm just gonna cast device out of here, fuck it. There was no winning out of that situation.
Yeah, and good news, that door's now not opening at all.
Yeah, well, it's okay, because I have the key, so...
Well, I'm just saying that if if you'd both died in there, we'd be fucked about the blue key.
There's probably some way of opening it. Alright.
I don't think so.
Do you guys know where the blue door is, or no?
Fortunately, it's near where we spawn.
Yeah, I see it. I'm at it.
Oh, there.
Wix is already way ahead of us. Oh, thankfully the blue door stays open, looks like.
Oh, it's down here, isn't it? Oh, okay. Neat.
It's on the bottom floor.
Hmm. wonder if one of these things open up. Oh yeah, they do.
Hello.
Hey, it's scary in there.
Fuck that place.
No shit, it's scary.
Here, resupplies. Wait, hey down there, supplies.
Oh yes. You've enabled my cold ones.
Oh shit, oh, behind God.
You. I've made a horrible mistake.
What have you done?
I released the Riz Robes.
And I'm dead. At least I don't have to go up that stupid elevator anymore. I'm extremely low on ammo.
Oh, I'm full on America? What the fuck? Is that what we need?
Ow! I hurt!
It will all be okay. Oh, the level exit's right here.
That's not a level exit. What do you mean over there? Oh.
See, I don't want to find my America in this guy, but I want to find my America in this guy. There we go.
Oh, fuck. Shit. What? It just puts you back at the top of this level when you go through that teleporter. That's actually quite lame.
I'm full on the ball ammo.
It's such a troll. I need
everything's one. Ball ammo, though. Dude, just want to think about it.
I need ball ammo.
Looks wixated.
Found a cold one.
Oh, nice.
Out.
Sorry.
I'm the BMS. I don't even drink. I'm the BMS.
Well, then there's absolutely no more ammo. Okay, I guess we're ready to go through. Actually, it's just a level.
I promise you that every... The next bit of ammo that I see will go to you.
Yeah. Yeah, press it. No secrets on the level, really?
That's mappy crap design.
How do you not make secrets?
They have many opportunities to do so, and yet...
Oh, I'm right in here. This is my home now. Alright, guys. Tell me when the level's over. Oh, shit! Oh my god, there's more here!
Wow, you're trapped.
Nah, not really.
You gonna be alright? Die!
It wasn't safe at all. Oh, dude, there's a bag of holding here. And this is actually a secret that I found on my own because of because I'm scared.
Because you're a coward.
Exactly. I was rewarded for my cowardice. And that's good map design.
Hide in a corner and receive secrets. Yeah, yeah. That's how that works.
That's why you're the secret king, Kent.
Hey man, don't start that shit with me.
I open the door, hey man, and immediately get killed by crossfire. Fuck.
Hang on a second.
Keep it close.
Yeah.
Sorry, I was playing Gears of War for a minute there.
You actually found out how to play this as a cover shooter.
Hmm. Nice pool.
Okay, I don't really want to go up there.
Let's check the other side,
but
then.
I'll do it.
No, I made a huge mistake.
That one doesn't go up. Huh? Oh.
Ow!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Don't worry about it. Let's just go.
Oh.
Ah!
Damn, it's only for one.
Ooh, ammo.
Hmm.
Oh, I wanna...
I should probably use my tomes of power more often, but every time I want to use them, I think I'm going to die, basically. So I don't want to use them.
So you always use them with like a ring of vulnerability, don't you?
Kind of, but like the tomes are more spawn more often than that. Fucking dickhead.
Hey, Mike.
Hey. Oh, you scared me for a second there. Thank you. But
No problem.
I've already cleared out this room. Alright. Debating where to go here. I'm gonna...
Well, it's like it's fun down there.
Oof.
Hey, look at that! I don't need to do anything.
Hey. Nice.
Yeah, just deduct from the other side, that's all. We didn't really take that much damage. Hey, yellow key!
Watch yellow yourself.
Key. Oh, and this place opened.
Oh, lord.
Oh.
Not playing that game with you.
But you are.
Fuck. I can't, eh?
Can't shoot ghosts, can you? Hey, a cold one. I've already got one. Got a beer?
I'm trying to get back up there.
Get the beer.
Down. Wiz robe. There.
Wiz robe. Alright. I think we're done with that place, so...
You sound like you don't even know where that's from.
I really don't, actually.
Zelda.
Oh, Zelda, okay.
Oh, this. Yeah!
Oh. A couple of loose memes flying around.
You know what I feel like right now?
Time to make them go dank.
I feel like one of those little sentry droids in Doom 3.
More memes! They're throwing danks at me.
More memes coming soon.
Shut the fuck up! I don't believe you.
Oh, fuck that, dude. Okay, we're out. Oh shit, we can't leave. Alright, I got this.
You gotta protect the sentry droid, man. It's so sad when they die.
Can't see anything. Just know things will probably happen.
I swear.
It's dead.
It's dead.
Yeah, sentry droid lived. See, yeah, it's a good time.
Okay, guys, you might want to get ready for that iron will. I remember this part. First off, try to get that ring if you can. Unless I would.
Fuck. Why does it keep trapping me in these rooms?
You've already killed them all, though. There's corpse over here.
Oh, you already killed him? Oh.
Yeah,
Mike used the invulnerability and stuff.
Oh, because you probably stepped on his throne and then he appeared.
Oh my god.
Mike stepped on a throne? No.
Of course not. I'm dead.
Pardon me?
I don't know.
I got the green key though.
Oh.
It's over there. But the door closed behind me. And it did this thing where it locked us out again. Fuck.
Yeah, well, at least you have the key. And I think the door will stay open.
Yeah, I got the key, so. Why is the game, like, doing that? Guys.
Oh, hey. There's some goodies in this room here. It's a false wall. Ouch.
Yeah, it also opened a bunch of shit. Oh, all railgun ammo. Delicious. All right, I'm going to try going here. Oh, I see. It brings you to separate places.
That explains it.
All right. We already did that. Is there anything else that is worth teleporting for? No? I gotta try them all though. Just cause.
I didn't get to see what's over here.
Well, it's not
there's
open.
Nothing.
Because the door closed behind Mike when he went in there.
Yeah, but I got the key, so it's all good.
Yeah, so just.
I mean, you can always no clip into there, but you know.
Wait, that's really chill by one two, way? Joe. What the fuck? I don't remember that happened.
We can no clip through it if you guys want.
I don't really care.
Okay.
Just a key, which, like, for a door that will stay open, so whatever.
What the fuck are you doing?
Come on, let's get going.
Stop hitting Tujo's dick, jeez.
The door's right here, Mike!
Oh, where's the door? Maybe I was the wrong person to have the green key.
Yeah, no shit. Does the green kill you?
Does the green key kill you?
Why?
Da 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 da, fuck! Oh, hey, it's up there.
Yo, fuck.
Yeah, you know what?
Ah, using it. You're good.
Room clear.
Fuck! No, Suckler!
Frickin'
it's just
tornado.
A tornado, just it's a rogue wind, don't worry about it.
Oh, wait, I can use that. Ah, fuck. Alright, well, I still have the. Oh, god!
Oh, yeah. My god!
Yeah, we'll just stay up here. Barrel, 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 barrel.
Oh, so now you just saw the stupidest thing?
Yeah, exactly.
Crap, I forgot.
Oh, because if I knocked you down there, it wouldn't do anything, so. I thought about it, trust me.
Oh, I know, you're probably always thinking about it.
Even when I can't knock you down, I'm thinking about it.
Here, someone can have the shield. Such I'll grab bully. This instead.
It's like,
oh lord.
How can I knock you down? How could you dare mistreat your cute little assault bot? Autobots assemble. Jesus Christ, this room has drift.
It kind of does.
It's hard to fight against if you're... Yeah,
like actually, wind. Actually, what is the reason for the wind in this place? It's like a closed room. What the fuck?
Maybe it's called ambience and annoyance.
Maybe the walls are made from iron liches. I don't know.
Probably.
Can I squeeze? No, I can't.
Or maybe we just really don't want to be here, so we're fighting ourselves. Like, no.
Oh yeah, why would you want to squeeze through this? Actually, because it just leads over out here.
I don't know.
No,
I just want to see
no.
if it was possible.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I let the wind take me for a second. It was a bad call.
Yeah, right. I'm just going to fly around.
I mean, you can.
There's I found one switch. And, oh, wait, I found the exit. I think. Because I'm not sure.
I'm not sure what you're supposed to do here either, actually. I have wings as well.
Yeah, because I see this right here. I'm just gonna park my carcass here until you guys are ready.
I see a switch.
He found the switch. It lowered this thing. Okay, and yep. Yeah. And it leveled.
Yeah.
Oh!
The courtyard is finished.